The past towards our glorious victory has been filled with blood.